First war pictures from the Philippines center around the northern island of Luzon, when the city of Manila and its residential suburbs were subjected to severe aerial bombardment prior to the Japanese entry into the capital. Heavy damage was done during mass air attacks, which came as a preliminary to the final occupation. This wholesale destruction and murder was going on as General MacArthur's forces were preparing for the epic stand on the Bataan Peninsula and finally on the little island of Corregidor at the mouth of Manila Harbor. Throughout the ordeal, the Filipinos showed magnificent courage and fighting spirit. On the outskirts of Manila lay Nicholas Field, the American aerodrome which naturally was singled out for intensive strafing. Civilian property near Nicholas Field was wiped out by the devastating Japanese blitzes as if by an earthquake. The American military authorities destroyed the tower of a Japanese brewery, which Jap bombers were using as a guide. This is the scene which preceded the heroic stories of Bataan and Corregidor.